Bernardo, sana pokazuješ kako će ovaj biti video. I poručujem promama Aleksa i dobroša epizodu horror review-a. Da, ljudi, opet radimo horror review. Nekim ljudima su svi video prošli, koji baš nije strašan, ali sad sam našao nešto malo bolje. Ljudi, ako se pitate zašto je čudan ovakav kamera, setup, šta već da je, to zbog toga što sam u sobi menjao prozor i treba još nešto da se radi, a mjesto gdje mi se nalazi kompjuter je pored prozora, tako da ne mogu da držim komp pored prozora jer treba još nešto da se radi, tako da ne bi smetao, da ne bi ga stalo pomerao. Preko što krenemo ovaj klip, želim da pozdravim Serbijana Ganda Knuckles i Dinjaxa i Rea Perića, mada Rea Perić je komentar je bio prvo na ovom video Divanti plus avantura Minecraft preživljavanje epizoda 2, opet sam pogledajte, ko nije. I ne znam zašto mu komentar je nestao, to mi je pitanje, ali ne veze. Uglavnom, ja sam vam pripremio jednu horror reakciju pod imenom, horror film pod imenom Zub od Altera. Oni su baš dobri što se tiče horror filma, tako da ako budete uživali ovom video, ostavite like, subscribe se za još i ne zaboravite zvonce da gledate, a mi idemo u ovo sranje i ne zaboravite da me zapratite na Facebooku i Instagramu. Na Instagramu jer može bi se. Ok, idemo. Alter. Oni imaju stvarno dobre ove horror filmove.
I received my first tooth at the age of two and a half.
Oh fuck, this is a private title.
This was, by all accounts, particularly late in a child's development, and meant that I was also late to be weaned. I did not enjoy teething so much. Its unpleasantness developed in me a certain disregard for these hard buds erupting from my gums. I found biting with conviction on firm objects to be of benefit and suitable punishment for the teeth. I would take to chewing anything I could get my young mandible around. Surprisingly, my teeth survived this intentional barbarity only to be defeated by an oh-so-sweet sticky toffee apple. His victory was short-lived. These were primary teeth, and primary teeth are only present to make way for adult teeth. They sprouted anew. By the age of 6 and a half, I had unfortunately now gained a complete and fresh set. I had no interest in their welfare. I only had interest in the sugariness that passed them by and settled on my tongue. My first adult tooth was not a victim to my thoughtlessness, but was in fact knocked out. At 11 years of age, a pre-planned chance meeting behind the school resulted in an inconspicuous bicuspid becoming an absent bicuspid. The gap left by this missing tooth was thoroughly explored and enjoyed by my tongue with fond reminiscence. I reached the age of 48, continuing to lose teeth. By then, I had lost enough teeth to begin missing them in my day-to-day mastication of food. Even if my tongue was now lavishing in the smoothness of its surrounds. I lost three more through medical intervention. And through necessity, I gained my first set of dentures. With them came a revelation. It's only then, presented with the disembodied enamels, that the full beauty of this substantial link between food, tongue, throat, and stomach became apparent. I began to place the form of the teeth above the function, vetting and analyzing food for potential risk of the teeth falling foul. Many foods, in fact, became avoided. Avoided or mashed. Filtered, separated, and mashed again. All for the sake of keeping my prosthetic teeth pristine. My fascination with teeth soon began to spread outside the realm of my own and into those of other toothed animals. I marveled at their efficiency, their specificity. These wondrous beasts had no need to worry their minds about their teeth. They were blessed with immaculate design. I would take inspiration from them. I began to think about how I could combine these specialist points, that perhaps I could improve on my previous God-given and God-inspired dentures. I realized the perfect cutting, tearing, and mashing tools. At the age of 62, I separated the species and sorted the teeth into categories of size and shape. I gathered my resources and set to work on the construction. Through my thorough studies, I became convinced that I had come to a combination of interspecies teeth that could not be better matched. My meticulousness meant that they were not finished swiftly, but they would be of utmost quality. In my 70th, the impressive and fierce set of teeth were complete. In my 71st year, I lost the tip of my tongue.
I na kraju sebi skratio jezik života ti. Wow. Ale ovo sjeverno, majko mila. Bukvalno se, ko nije skapirao, ko nije razume engleski, radi se o tome da je lik bio opsednut zubima i da je na kraju napravio perfektnu vilicu od životinskih zuba kao po njegovoj želji i na kraju je sebi odgrizao jezik. Majko mila, i to u 71. godini, znači kako išao njegov život, znači 6. godina, 10. godina, 50. godina, 70. 71. ode jezik. Stvarno ujebana animacija, horror film je stvarno dobar, ježe me jedino ti zvuci, ti oni, ono kao, ono mljackanje, To me stvarno je naježilo. Ok, to bi bilo to za ovaj video. Nadam se da ako jeste, opalite like, subscribe se za još, kliknite zvonce notifikacija. Meni jezik je ne baš fino, ne bi volio da ga odgrizem kao u ovom filmu. Ne zaboravite me zapratiti na Instagramu, Instagram u opisu, pošto ga demet, ne znam moj Instagram, ja ono uđem na Instagram možda dva put nedeljno, prokazio. I ne zaboravite da uđete i na moj Facebook stranicu, jer tamo obično uvek objavim kad je video izašao pre, brže nego YouTube što bi je izbacio. Gledam, ako sam živio, ako sam vidio like, a mi se vidimo u sljedećem epizode. Pozdrav!